country, 17 jawans have been martyred. 14 others have been injured in a Naxal attack in Sukma, which took place on Saturday. The bodies of 17 security personnel who were missing after the encounter with the Naxals was found on Sunday. This has been confirmed by the Inspector General of Police of the Bastar range.